3, 2, 1.
Okay, good afternoon everyone. Thank you for coming. I will discuss about presenting stop violence. There's so many things happen in Indonesia. Always using violence by Indonesia. Usually demonstrate share news violence in the ends. If you watch soccer ball in Indonesia, the first time you go on TV, and then after the football game over, the show went to Metro TV. Always happen fighting each other. Sorry. Then why is violence is always happening? Does everyone here doesn't know love means what? Like I said, it's the love. Mm-hmm. No. But why this is always happening? Because young people, even elderly people, use violence. Why does this always happen? It really hurts when you get punched or kicked by someone. But why? This is always happening to us. This is the picture of the car burned from below by tires that go up until it gets terbalik. It really makes mess. Doesn't solve anything. Violence is never solve anything. Just adding another mess. Never, it never brings a way out. This is the craziest thing. People always burn flag. Even our country burn our own flag. And no, what is their point from doing these things? I think, for my opinion, is if you use violence in yours also, because we can talk and solve it by pull, help, just talk or make a conference or something like that. Not only some violence. This violence making another trouble, it's a revenge, and then revenge again, killing again, and killing again. There's no end. It ends until we all die, maybe. This is the craziest thing I ever seen in my life. It's happened between, if I'm not mistaken, apa namanya? Badui. Badui. So, I think we stop violence now. We stop it. Solving problems by talk. I think that's enough. No need violence. It's too sad, isn't it? This is for me. Thank you for listening.